I think the scariest day of my whole Marine Corps career was the first day. As soon as we got off the bus, it just started happening, you know? It's like, get over here and get in this line! I'm like, okay, we're starting now. Okay, son of a bitch. Oh, shit. It was all so fast. You know, they put us in line. They shaved our head. They stripped us down naked. They left us that way for an inappropriate amount of time.